Hello, this is Victoria from Soto Home Madrid, and today we are going to visit a 3-bedroom apartment. It's located in Calle Virgen de los Reyes. This is Barrio de la Concepción district. So let me show you. Okay, we are now in the living room. And it's a very bright apartment. It's all exterior. It's all that long, the apartment. So all the windows goes to the main face of the building, so it's all exterior. It's very nice. Neighborhood is very, very quiet. Just this area is very nice. And let's come back inside. It's the sofa, table, TV, some furniture in here, shelvings, and this table with two chairs. Okay, this is bedroom number one. It's a double bed with this kind of furniture, mirror, and two beside tables, and all this work with the wardrobe, so you can keep all your things in here. It's a very nice wardrobe. Okay, let's continue. This is the main corridor. This one is here to keep the door. Okay, and this one is bedroom number two. This one has a balcony with a chair, all this furniture, another chair, this furniture as well, and the mirror. And it has this lovely balcony and the same views like I showed you before. And let's come back inside again. And it has been renovated recently, so it's very, very new. It's a good floor. This is the kitchen with all the appliances like the oven, the dishwasher, and just right here is the washing machine, sink, microwave, kitchen cabinet with the glasses, and just right here is the ceramic stove with three fires. More kitchen cabinet with a squeezer and coffee maker and the fridge. Yes, and behind the door we find this kitchen cabinet, of course, with the iron board, some space to keep all the cleaning stuff, and the rice in there. Okay, let's continue, and we find now the bathroom is with the wash basin and a mirror and the shower warmer and the shower just there, and I show you this way as well. And this one is bedroom number three with an individual bed with this deck in there, the same views, heating, and also a wardrobe just in here to keep all your things, and with the shelvings with the drawers in there. Okay, just a quick remember, the corridor all exterior through this side, and we finish now the visit. I hope you enjoyed, and if you think you can live here, press the link and book with us for the home. Thank you, bye.